Hello, this is Chris Beasley, and I'm going to describe Gamry's new Autofit routine for electrochemical impedance spectroscopy data. The Autofit routine is a new feature included in version 6 of our software and is available for all three types of impedance studies, potentiostatic, galvanostatic, and hybrid. Finding initial values for parameters in a circuit model is one of the hardest tasks of anyone examining impedance data. Previously, you would have had to have good initial estimates or try all the possible values of each circuit element in order to fit a model. The Autofit routine eliminates that problem. Here are hybrid EIS data of a PEM fuel cell acquired using our FC350 fuel cell impedance monitor. This data file is included as a sample within Echem Analyst. Here is the model that we're going to use to fit to our data. We have stray inductance, high frequency resistance, and two RCs, one for the cathode and one for the anode. Click on the Hybrid Impedance menu, Fit a Model, load up that fuel cell model, and then I would click on Preview to see how these default values would look. These values are close enough to the actual data that I can click Calculate and get a fit. I click Calculate a few times until I see that these values are no longer changing significantly. I will click Close, and I can see that a new tab has been added with values for each of those parameters along with some error and residuals. Now with the new Autofit routine, I click Hybrid Impedance, Fit a Model, again load up that model, and now I'm going to use the extreme case of 0 for each circuit element. Now I simply click on the Autofit and it starts the initial fit. And we can see it actually nearly overlays the original fit done using the preview and calculate. Once that's done, I can click close, then I can click on the fuel cell and I can see the new values for that auto fit. If you have any questions regarding the auto fit routine, please feel free to contact us either by phone, email, or through the contact us section of our website.